And let's see, Folk Point's nonprofit organization has been since the mid-70s, and all volunteer run. We do it just for fun, and to bring great music to the stage. And speaking of great music to the stage, tonight we have the Western Satellites. Yeah. I've been trying to get them back on this stage for a long time. It took some finagling, but they're here. So, if you give them a round of applause, I'll bet you they'll come on stage.
People here. What's the second
to the house.
to the house. You got to come on up to the house. The world is not my home, I'm just a passing through. You got to come on up to the house. You got to come on up to the house. You got to come on up to the house. The world is not my home, I'm just a passing through. You got to come on up to the house.
Mr. Soundman, I won't torture you again with that.
I was working.
Just like the sun over the mountaintops, you know I'll always come again. You know I love to spend all my mornings like the sunlight dancing on your skin. Never gone so wrong as I tell lies to you. But you see in me what I am. Oh, there is nothing that I could hide from you. You see me better than I can. Journey's end.
Sorry, folks, I gotta tune this thing.
Oh.
It's terrible. Pay to watch somebody tune the guitar. Jeez.
What a waste of time.
What a waste of time.
Way down among Brazilians, coffee beans grow by the billions. So they got those extra cups they need to fill. They got an awful lot of coffee in Brazil. You can't get cherry soda, cause they got to fill their quota. And the way things are, I guess they never will. They got an awful lot of coffee in Brazil. Oh, no tea or tomato juice. And you will see no potato juice. Cause the planters down in Santos say no, no, no. A politician's daughter was accused of drinking water and was fined a great big $50 bill. They got an awful lot of coffee in Brazil. Thank you. juice. 'Cause the planters down in Santos say no, 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 no. A politician's daughter was accused of drinking water and was fined a great big $50 bill. They got an awful lot of coffee in Brazil. They got an awful lot of coffee in Brazil. They got an awful lot of coffee in Brazil. That goes out to Mr. Wells. Stand up. No.
Take a bow.
Let me see that chart for that. I'm just going to put this.
Doing this one? Cool.
Yeah. I need a sweep.
Who did this song?
I don't know.
Oh,
Terry probably knows. Who did Someday Soon?
Yeah. Who did Someday
Soon? Judy Collins?
Judy Collins. Who?
Big hit. Judy Collins.
No.
Do a short kind of
thing. I'm too busy drinking.
Big song.
Driving in tonight from California. you soon. Going with him someday soon.
Thank you very much.
Ooh-wee.
We're going to get Bob Breidenbach to sing you a song.
Here's an old Birds number that I think Bob Dylan. Yeah, Bob Dylan wrote this song. And I don't think he ever did it, except maybe on the Basement tapes. You got any of those? I need to hear it. I know it was in the basement somewhere. Here it comes.
Uh-huh. There you go.
Ah, clouds so swift and rain won't live. Gate won't close, the railings froze. Get your mind off for winter time, 'cause you ain't going nowhere.
Ooh-wee, ride me high, tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh Lord, we gonna slide down in an easy chair.
They sent. Morning came, you know the morning went. Pack up your suitcase and pick up your tent. You ain't going no more.
Ooh-wee, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh Lord, are we gonna slide down in the easy chair?
Shoes, tailgates and substitutes. Strap yourself to a tree with roots. You ain't going nowhere
here. Ooh-wee, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh Lord, are we gonna slide down in the easy chair?
Play one. could not keep. All his men supplied with sleep. We'll climb that hill no matter how steep. Once we get up to it. Ooh-wee, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh, hold on, are we gonna slide down in the easy chair? Thank you. Thank you very much.
Ron, you might want to go up to the bathroom or something.
Here's a song that fits the times that we're going through these days.
Oh, no.
I don't want to depress anybody, but it's depressing.
It's a sad song. It's so
the saddest song I ever heard in my life. I'm going to try and remember it, because it's so sad I try to get it out of my mind all the time. Uh-huh. I remember a time when everything was cheap. And now the prices nearly put a man to sleep. I can barely catch my breath. Taxed and schooled and we're all preached to death. Tell me, how can a poor man stand such times and live? Oh, tell me, how can a poor man stand such times and live? Doctor, he'll come around, and his face, it's always bright. And he says, in a little bitty while, everything gonna be all right. And he'll give you that humbug pill, a shot of dope and a great big bill. And tell me, how can a poor man stand such times and live? Tell me, how can a poor man stand such times? Thank you. Most preachers, they'll preach for gold, but not for your soul. And that's what keeps most people down in a hole. I can barely catch my breath. Tax and school, and we're all preached to death. And tell me how can a poor man stand such times and live? Well, tell me how can a poor man stand such times and live? Thank you very much. I hope that cheered you up a little bit, because I know I feel a lot better now.
Hey, switch it up there.
We're going to do the big switch.
Whatever that is. Fan's still going.
Yeah. We're going to imitate instruments tonight.
It's kind of hard to get.
Oh, sorry.
Savoy,
home of sweet romance.
Savoy
thrills you at a glance.
Savoy
gives happy feet a chance
to dance all on your phone,
just like a clinging vine.
All your lips
so warm and sweet as wine,
and all your cheeks
so soft and close to mine.
Divine. Singing while the band is swinging, never tired of romping, stopping with you at Savoy. What joy,
perfect holiday
of a Savoy.
We can glide and sway,
Savoy,
let me stop away
with you. Thank you.
Tell us about whiskey, please.
I'm about to have some right now.
I don't blame you.
Nothing but H2O. This song was done by... anybody know who this song was done by?
Amos Milburn.
Amos Milburn. Have you ever heard of him? Clap real loud if you've ever heard of Amos Milburn. All right. He did nothing but drinking songs. That was his forte. And this is one of them, his most famous one. It's called Let Me Go Home Whiskey.
A one, two, a one, two, three.
Let me go home whiskey. Let me walk out that door. Let me go home, whiskey.
Tell me about it, tell me.
Let me walk out that door. Got orders from my baby not to come home drunk no more. I stopped in a place to see an old friend of mine. Well, I'm only gonna stay a minute. Overstayed my time. So let me go home, whiskey. Let me walk out that door. Let me go home, whiskey. Let me walk out that door. Thank you.
morning and whiskey every night. As long as I get my whiskey, you know, I feel pretty good.
Tonight.
Tonight. Go home, whiskey. Let me walk out that door. Let me go home, whiskey. Let me walk out that door. I got orders from my baby not to come home juice no more. Amos Milburn, what a guy.
G. G whiz. G Wally. G Wally. In honor of Tony Dow. Sorry.
From St. Louis, you climbed the ladder of success. I seen the town of country cars that were parked out in front of your fancy dress. Come a long way from St. Louis, broke a lot of hearts in between. I seen the gang of gloomy guys who were doing all right until you came on the scene. You blew in from the Midwest, certainly impressed the population hereabouts. Baby, I got news for you, from Missouri too. Naturally, I got my doubts. You got them dropping by the wayside, a feeling I ain't gonna know. You come a long way from St. Louis, but baby, you still got a long way to go. Come a long way from St. Louis, broke a lot of hearts in between. I seen a gang of gloomy guys who were doing all right until you came on the scene. You blew in from the Midwest, certainly impressed the population hereabouts. Baby, I got news for you, from Missouri too. Naturally, I got my doubts. You got them dropping by the wayside, a feeling I ain't gonna know. Come a long way from St. Louis, but baby, you still got a long way. Louis, but baby, you still got a long way. Louis, but baby, you still got a long way to go.
Here's a cowboy song for you. I think it is, anyway. I'm pretty sure it is. Right there, I ought to tell you.
When it's twilight on the trail, and I jog along, the world is like a dream, and the ripple of the stream is my song. When it's twilight on the trail, and I rest once more, my ceiling is the sky, and the grass on which I lie is my floor. Never have a nickel in my jeans. Never ever have a debt to pay. Still I understand what real contentment means. Guess I was born that way. When it's twilight underneath a lonesome pine in my hands. trail.
That's for Ron. Of all the boys I've known, and I've known some, till I first met you I was lonesome. Then you came into sight, and my heart grew light, and the whole world seemed new to me. You are really swell, I'll have to admit you. These are the expressions that really fit you. Though I wrap my brain trying to explain things that you do to me, buy me a bitch to shame. Please let me explain. Buy me a bitch to shame means you're grand. Buy me a bitch to shame. Again, I'll explain. It means you're the fairest in the land. I could say Bella, Bella, even say you're the bar, but each language only helps me tell you how grand you are. So I try to explain. By me if it's to shame. Kiss me, say you'll understand.
Mr. Vinny Corkery on the bull fiddle. Jon Ferber on the six-string electrified guitar.
Means you're the fairest of the land. By me, Mr. Shane, it's such an old brain, and yet I should explain. Means you're the grandest of the land. I could say Bella, Bella, even say you're from the bar, but each language only helps me tell you how grand you are. So I try to explain. By me, shame. Kiss me, say you'll understand. Oh, kiss me, say you'll understand. Oh, kiss me, by me, best to shine.
All right, folks, we're gonna take a short pause. Pause for whatever reason.
I got a lot of reasons.
Short break.
Whiskey.
Yeah.
That's my biggest problem.
That's the biggest pause right there.
Yeah, margarita time.
stage. I don't know what happened. Okay, so I'm going to shut up and just let these guys go. Sorry.
Oh, you're so over it. Woo! Thanks, Dave.
All right, okay, all right.
Wow.
now for something really completely different than that.
Must have been moon glow way up in the blue. It must have been moon glow that led me straight to you. I still hear you say, dear one, hold me fast. And I start to pray, Lord, please let this last. We ain't seen the flood right through the air. Heavenly songs seem to come from everywhere. And now when there's moon glow way up in the blue, that moon glow brought me you.
Yes or no?
Yeah. Love me or leave.
Uh-oh.
Got
Come on, give me a prompt. Give me, tell me right now. Love me or leave me.
Come out of here.
It's got to be kind of up.
It's got to be. It's okay.
Oh, love me, leave me, let me be lonely. You won't believe me, but I love you only. I'd rather be lonely than happy with somebody new. You might find the nighttime the right time for kissing. Nighttime's my time for reminiscing. Regretting instead of forgetting with somebody new. There'll be no one unless that someone is you. I intend to be independently blue. I want your love, but I don't want a favor. To have today, not to give back tomorrow. My love is your love, there's no love for nobody else. So the last song was Kevin's pick, and this song is my pick. So, see which, who wins. I'm feeling mighty lonesome. Haven't slept awake. Walk the floor and I watch the door, and in between I drink black coffee. Feeling low as the ground. I'll never know a Sunday within this weekday room. I'm talking to the shadows, 1 o'clock till four. Lord, how slow the moments go, and all I do is pour black coffee. Says the blues caught my eye. Hey, on a Monday, Sunday dreams to dry. Now a man's born to go a-loving, and a woman's born to apron fret. Stay at home and tend her oven, and drown her past regrets in coffee and cigarettes. I'm moaning all the morning, and I'm mourning all the night. In between, nicotine, and I'm a hard to find. Black coffee, feeling low as the ground. Driving me crazy, waiting on my baby to maybe come on back around. Driving me crazy, waiting on my baby. Maybe come on back around. Hey, it's driving me crazy, waiting on my baby. Oh, yeah, to maybe come on back around. Ooh, da 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 da.
All right, thank you, folks. Thank you very much. That's Margaret Bianchetta singing for you.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. We're going to get Bob Breidenbach, Country Bob, to sing you a tune.
Tore my eyebrows off.
I do that every morning.
If you look at me real close, I have no eyebrows.
That's what I'm telling you. I do it every morning.
I need a chord.
You know, the key of E, it is the people's key. And any other key is the key of the bourgeoisie.
This is a Mickey Newberry song, I believe. Right?
Yes.
Right.
Mickey Newberry was the guy that wrote, I just dropped in to see what condition my condition was in. Everybody remember that? It was my favorite song. So I'm going to do one of his songs. It's called I can't remember the name of it. But it goes like this. Every time it rains, Lord, I run to my window. I just sit, I wring my hands and moan. I listen to that thunder roll, can't you hear that lonesome wind blow?
Tell me, baby, now why you been gone so long? Tell me, baby, now why you been gone so long? You been gone so long now. Tell me, baby, now why you been gone so long? Wolf scratching at my door, Lord, Lord, can't you hear that lonesome wind blow? Tell me, baby, now why you been gone so long?
They said they thought they saw you roaring down in Reno with a big old man from San Antonio. Yeah, I'm a fool to cry for you. What do they know?
Tell me, baby, now why you been gone so long? Tell me, baby, now why you been gone so long? You been gone so long now. Tell me, baby, now why you been gone so long? A wolf scratching at my door, la la, can't you hear that lonesome wind blow? Tell me, baby, now why you been gone so long?
Oh, Kevin, now. Nothing I'd rather do, Lord, I guess I might get stoned. Let's pass paint pictures in my head. I kill a fifth of that thunderbird and I try to write a sad, sad song.
Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long? Tell me, baby, now why you been gone so long? You been gone so long. Tell me, baby, now why you been gone so long? Wolf scratching at my door, la la, can't you hear that lonesome wind blow? Tell me, baby, now why you been gone so long? Tell me, baby, now why you been gone so long? Tell me, baby, now why you been gone so long?
Robert Breidenbach.
Thank you. Oh, here's a David Rollins song for you.
Is it?
I think it is.
Yes, it is.
He wrote it when Gillian Welsh wasn't around.
Gilligan.
Gilligan.
We learned
Gillian,
it. We learned it for Kevin's wedding. Happily still happening.
What you got?
I'm going to put this capo modulator on the computer.
It's called a hillbilly crutch.
Let down your golden hair while I'm standing at the bottom of your stairs. Ruby, I can see your TV's on, but the people there, they flicker and they're gone. Let down your golden hair for me tonight. Let down your golden hair for me to climb, just like an old-time telegraph man. I came here with a simple job to do, 'cause that news coming down the wire says that your head's on fire, and I'm trying to get a message through to you. Ruby, you ain't lonely yet, with your crystal and your Russian cigarette. Ruby, haven't you heard before? What good's the finest hour when it hasn't got a door? Let down your golden hair for me to climb. Let down your golden hair for me tonight, just like an old-time telegraph man. I came here with a simple job to do, 'cause that news coming down the wire says that your head's on fire, and I'm trying to get a message home to you. babe. You ain't lonely yet with the crystal and your Russian cigarette. Ruby, haven't you heard before? Wonka's the finest tower when it hasn't got a door. Let down your golden hair for me to climb. Let down your golden hair for me tonight. Just like an old time telegram man, I came here with a simple job to do. 'Cause that news coming down the wire says that your head's on fire, trying to get a message through to you. Just like an old time telegraph man, I came here with a simple job to do. 'Cause that news coming down the wire says that your head's on fire, I'm trying to get a message through to you. And I'm trying to get a message through to you.
PC, pre-COVID. Yeah, Russian. Russian.
Russian. Okay,
no.
I don't know.
Don't play it very fast.
I won't. I won't.
Go ahead. I just got to change something.
All right. All right, here's an Irving Berlin song for you. Every night you can hear her croon the Russian lullaby, just a plaintive little tune for when baby starts to cry. Rock by my baby, somewhere there may be a land that's free for you and me. Russian lullaby. Thank you. Russian lullaby. Just a plaintive little tune for when the baby starts to cry. Rock-a-bye, my baby. Somewhere there may be a land that's free for you and for me. The Russian lullaby. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, folks. Yeah. Yeah. Hold on.
I am an old woman named after my mother. My old man is another child that's grown old. Dreams of lightning, thunder was desire. This old house would have burnt down a long time ago. Make me an angel, flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living. Just a hard way to go. When I was a young girl, I had me a cowboy. He weren't much to look at, just a free rambling man. That was a long time, no matter how hard I tried. The years just roll by like a broken down van. Make me an angel, flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing, to believe in this living. It's just a hard way to go. Thank you. the kitchen. Oh, I can hear them buzzing on. Ain't done nothing since I woke up today. How can a person go to work in the morning, come home in the evening, and have nothing to say? Make me an angel flies from a gunner. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing, ooh, that I can hold on to believe in this living. It's just a hard way to go. Make me an angel flies from a gunner. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Oh, give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living. Just a hard way to go. To believe in this living, just a hard way to go.
Thank you, folks. Thank you very much. Yeah, what do you got? Let's see.
Old steam or goody?
Old man, steam powered or goody goody? Goody goody? Goody goody and then steam powered.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We got an action-packed two songs to do for you.
Well, you got, oh, that's right. You do have to change. Well, you'll be all right.
Right? Yeah. You'll be all right.
You'll be all right.
I'll be out all right in the morning.
Okay.
Ready? Yeah. Well, you met someone who set you back on your heels. Good, got it. I met someone and now you know how it feels. Goody goody, gave her your heart too, just as I gave mine to you. And she broke it in little pieces. Now how do you do? So you lie awake just thinking the night all through. Goody goody, oh, you think that love's a barrel of dynamite? Hey, hooray and hallelujah, had it coming to ya. Goody goody for her.
Ah, whatever.
Goody goody for me. I hope you're satisfied with rascal you. Do you remember me sitting alone, waiting for a ticket from the telephone? The Action Jackson turned right around. Goody goody, goody goody. Remember me, I was all for you. Sitting, waiting, hoping like you told me to. The Action Jackson turned right around. Oh, you met someone who set you back on your heels. Goody goody, you met someone and now you know how it feels. Hey, hooray and hallelujah, had it coming to ya. Goody goody for her.
Goody goody for her.
Goody goody for me.
Goody goody for me.
I hope you're satisfied, little rascal, you. Thank you.
sitting all alone, waiting for a tinkle from the telephone. The action Jackson's turned right around, goody goody, goody goody. Remember me, I was all for you, sitting waiting, hoping like you told me to. The action Jackson turned right around, oh, you met someone and now you know how it feels. Goody goody, you met someone and now you know how it feels. Hey, hooray, hallelujah, had it coming to ya. Goody goody for her,
goody goody for her,
goody goody for me,
goody goody for me.
I hope you're satisfied, little rascal.
I hope she's paying you high, little rascal.
I hope you're satisfied, little rascal, you.
Hey, you're going to have to switch that.
All right, thank you, folks. You've been a lovely audience. We're going to end the night with Bob Breidenbach singing you a song.
It's a love ballad.
It's a love ballad. Yeah,
I think.
Better get
rid
of that.
About a man who fell in love with steam.
How to get rid of that capo, don't you? Yeah.
Damn near didn't come back again. Didn't go away fast on a steam-powered airplane. Oh, the wheel went down, around, and then back again. I'm sitting in a 747 just watching them clouds roll by. I can't tell if it's sunshine or if it's rain. I'd rather be sitting in a deck chair high up over Kansas City than to be in an authentic old-fast steam-powered airplane. Pilots a wheel around and then back again. I wear a green hat, says steam-powered airplane. And letters that go around the brim and then back again. I'm sitting in a 747 just watching them clouds roll by. I can't tell if the sunshine or if it's rain. I'd rather be sitting in a deck chair high up over Kansas City than to be in an authentic old-fast steam-powered airplane. Just watching them clouds roll by. I can't tell if the sunshine or if it's rain. I'd rather be sitting in a deck chair high up over Kansas City than to be in an authentic old-fashioned steam-powered airplane.
Thank you.
That's Bob Breidenbach. Thank you, folks. We're the Western Satellites.
Thank
Hope
you.
To see you again.
Thanks
Thank
for
you
coming
much.
Out and seeing the satellite.
Margaret Bianchetta, Vince Corkery, Bob Breidenbach, Kevin Buckley,
Jon Ferber.
Jon Ferber. That's me.
And Margaret Bianchetta.
Yeah.
Again.
Yeah.